Harold! 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 Harold!
Here, newspaper chew toy.
She's bad news, Harold. Bad news!
Who?
Bunnicula's girlfriend. She slapped my face with her little radish hand. It was horrible!
Chester, you're not meddling in Bunnicula's personal life, are you? For shame.
It's only because it's just a matter of time before this whole thing leads to something dangerous. I don't like it.
You should respect Bunnicula's decision to be in this relationship. It's what he wants.
Maybe you're right, Harold. I guess Bunnicula does seem pretty happy. Who am I to assume Bunnicula's girlfriend has a secretly sinister agenda?
That's very accepting of you, Chester.
I mean, it's not like Bunnicula's actually under an evil love trance and has no will of his own.
Very unlikely.
Or that his girlfriend is a calculating psycho with plans to harvest Bunnicula's supernatural energy to create an army of vegetable Franken-zombie mutants so she can do us in and have him all for herself.
Yeah, that would be crazy.
Like our lives are some sort of a constant bad horror movie. Why is the storage shed glowing? I knew you were up to something. We've come to stop you and all your reanimated expressionless mutant zombie vegetable minions? Seriously? No. Bunnicula! Hello? Bunnicula! Snap out of it!
Oh my gosh! The new Bark Time newspaper toy! You came back to me at last!
Harold, we're surrounded! I need to throw your toy to get Bunnicula's attention!
No! Not the New Bark Times! The most trusted news source of fun! I love it so much!
Sometimes, even if you love something, you have to let it go!
Whoa!